Hi, Lady Esther here. Welcome back to my channel. My channel is about beauty, skincare, and deep thoughts. Today is Deep Thought Wednesday, and I'm going to talk about, do you put people on a pedestal? If you're interested in this today, please stick around. So, I haven't done a Deep Thought Wednesday in a while. I thought I would do this video, though I am sensing some reluctance from myself. Maybe it has to do with being vulnerable. I don't know. Anyway, do you put people on a pedestal? I know that I have, and the problem with that is when you think people are so great, whether it's just a regular person or a person on TV or even a person on YouTube, you set yourself up for a fall because everybody is human. Everybody makes mistakes, and everybody will disappoint us from time to time. So that's the problem with putting people on a pedestal. What do you think about that? Have you struggled with that? I know that I have. I've been very disappointed in people. And, well, I guess I could give an example. A lot of times, for some reason, we think that celebrities are special, and I guess they're special in the sense of they have like gifts and talents that are extraordinary, but they're still human. And so my mistake is thinking that they're somehow superhuman. And I did interact with a celebrity, and it really taught me that this person is just like me. He's still insecure and still struggles with problems in life, and just, you know, they're just like you and I. They're human. Some people have had to go through great struggles through their life to get where they are, and then you just see a small portion of their life on TV. You think you know them, but you don't really know them. You just know just one facet of them on the movies or in TV. And of course the movies, they're just playing a role. So I would encourage you to think about, if you do put people on a pedestal, and we're not just talking about celebrities, just people in life that you may look up to. And so there's a danger in looking up to people too much. I know there was for me, and I realized that we're on a level playing field. Everybody on planet Earth is on the same level of value, equality, and human struggles, the struggles to just with whatever we struggle with, you know. Temptation, or just what they call the negative emotions, you know, anger, envy, jealousy. So everybody still struggles. A lot of people really put up a good front and they like to hide it. They're really good at hiding it. And I usually have carried my heart on my sleeve. Have you heard that term? Carried my heart on my sleeve. And usually when something's bothering me, you can usually tell by my demeanor or the look on my face. But other people, well, maybe they're actors. They're really good actors. They are able to push their emotions to the side or push them down and put on a happy face, put on a smiling face for the public or the camera, or just, you know, to function day to day. But anyway, I don't know if that helps. It looks like I've been rambling for 4 minutes, 44 seconds or something like that. I've been rambling. So that really was, sorry, I'm getting distracted by all the hair that's falling out. Yes, I'm losing hair. So I hope that was thought-provoking and interesting, maybe not groundbreaking, but It was a revelation to me that, yes, people are human and they make mistakes and they will fail you. So, yeah. It's kind of sounds depressing. But maybe there's a flip side to that. Some people will be loving, accepting, supporting, and they will be encouraging to you. So I hope you have people like that in your life. So what do you think about this topic? Leave your comments in the box below, and perhaps you will be looking forward to the next Deep Thought Wednesday. I was thinking about talking about body acceptance, or just accepting yourself where you're at. So if you're interested in that, you could look for that video. If I make that video, I will link it in this video so you can move on to that video. So anyway, I hope that was interesting. I don't know if that's interesting, but if you enjoyed this video, please click the like button. Please click the subscribe button to subscribe to my channel. Be sure and hit the bell button to be reminded of new videos. And thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next time.